Stop throwing your leftover vegetable scraps
and make your own stock cubes.
Use any vegetable peels, stalk, leaves, or any leftover veggies. Roughly chop them down, add to a pan with herbs, salt, spices, and cook until most of the moisture evaporates. Now blend until you get a smooth texture, lay on a tray, freeze and cut into squares. Wrap each square with parchment paper,
store in the freezer, and follow for more tips.